Over in Gyeongsangnam-do province, the 65th Miryang Arirang Festival has kicked off on this Thursday. Last year, Miryang City declared the year 2023 as the Visit Miryang Year. Accordingly, this year, the festival includes a variety of programs to boost the local economy, ranging from traditional games to cooking classes. First held in 1957, the festival has since grown to become an important folk festival, with its highlight, the Miryang-gang Odyssey, a real-life multimedia show unique to Miryang City. The festival itself will run until this coming Sunday.